Ryan Lafoon. I'm here with Compel Fitness in beautiful Gold's Gym Laverne in Richmond, Virginia. And today we're going to re-go over one of our old tips. This is just how to do an appropriate squat, non-weighted, which we can transfer into front, back, overhead, anything like that. But this is something that we really want to go over just because squats are going to be one of the most important exercises you can do. So Nelson here is going to go over a couple of different variations with me of some not-so-awesome squats that we typically see going on in the gym, and we're going to go over a couple of corrections on how to fix them. So now, give me a couple of normal squats that you can see people doing in here. So again, it's all on his toes, has amazing depth in that. So he's rocking back and forth, his torso is getting way out there, and that chest depth has nothing to do with a true back squat or a depth on squat. So we're going to go over a couple of fixes on here. Number one, we're going to keep his core nice and tight, chest elevated, everything strong right through here. That's going to be crucial the entire time. So as he dips, the first thing that's going to happen is his hips are going to sit back, and he drives out of his heels all the way. So a natural reaction is his arms are coming up to balance in between. So slow and steady, stay on your heels. Drop back until your butt gets full depth on that Nelson. So again, you see his knees are tracking naturally over his toes, but they're not shooting way far out. His torso is nice and flat, chest is elevated, he gets full depth, and come all the way up. And all the way up is when the opening of your hips happens. So your glutes should squeeze, your hips are wide open. Come all the way back down for me. Full depth is crucial. We are not quarter squat people in here. So every time you go down, you want to hit to the crease of your hips as parallel to where your knees are. Using one of these Dynamax balls is a pretty good guideline as to whether you're hitting it. So how about giving two or three good ones? So again, smooth and steady. The first thing that happens is his hips sink back, his knees track naturally over his toes, his torso is elevated. Perfect. They look really good. So that's some of your common squats, how to fix them, and I want you to really put a lot of focus into those because your legs are your foundation. They build everything else for your body. And you got two of them to carry around every day, so we get to work on it. So remember, don't keep us here at Gold's Gym a secret. We're here to change lives, and friends, don't let friends skip leg days.